he was already a legend.
Hey, Lieutenant Speirs.
How many men of Dog Company got us out?
Hey, keep it back.
Hey, be careful if he offers you a cigarette.
What are they talking about? If who offers us a cigarette?
Speirs.
Who?
Lieutenant Speirs.
Lieutenant Ronald Speirs was one of the platoon leaders in D Company. On the afternoon of January 3rd, most of E Company headed back to our old position in the woods overlooking Foy.
Oh, anyone care for smoke?